Hello Aries people, let's have this prediction for the month of July. So Aries people, so what I'm seeing that you will be working and you will be getting rewards for your good work. Your love life will be little bad. I can show you that your love life will not be so good. There will be a tussle between you and your beloved, and he will be moving away for you from this month. And if you have any injury, just be very cautious because you can have an injury for yourself. So this is about the Aries people. Be very cautious. The money matters, the work will go very well, but not so good in love life and your health. So need to take care of the health life. So now let me shuffle for the Taurus and see what Taurus has in store for you in this month of July 2021. So Taurus, let's see, Taurus people. So how is your work? So work, you will be benefited by your boss. Your boss will be very supportive of you. Your love life will be good. And nothing to worry about health. Your health will be radiant, healthy, and great. But that doesn't mean that you can unmask yourself. So do take care of your health as well. Although there's nothing untoward happening. So all good for the Taurus. So now let's begin with the Gemini. So Gemini people, the month of June and May. So what life is stored for you in the month of July? Let's discover. I'm discovering with you guys as well. So I am hoping for something wonderful for the Gemini. They're my favorite people. I have a lot of Gemini friends. So Gemini, your work area, you will be making good money this month, and you will be like into action. There will be a lot of action around your work, and also you and your lover would be more in action working, both of you. Instead of romance, there will be a lot of work. And the health, on health area, be very, very careful. So do not take any liberties with your health. Be careful. You might have some infections. That is what I can see for Gemini people. So let's see the Cancer people. So let's see the Cancer people. What is in store for the Cancer people? So first, let's look at... Oh, this is an awesome Major Arcana. So your love life is going to be great, and those of you who want a son can have a son. Your workplace will be little full of tussles and competition. Health will not be so good. So be careful of people trying to compete with you. So competition will not be so good. Leo people, let's see the Leo. So Leo, it's a Major Arcana. Leos, you have lot of power. Lions or Lions have everything. Your communication with your beloved will be very good. Your work will go as per your needs. And your love life will be very wonderful. You will be having great time. Nothing to worry about your love life. Thank you. Watch my next video for rest of the zodiac signs.